A man in his 40s who lost his home due to gambling debts has made a fresh start in life by learning photography. Here's more on this photographer who says he wants to capture the best moments in people's lives using his artistic skills.
There you go. One, two, shot.
People strike various poses in front of a camera. The photographer captures each of their facial expressions. The tourists receive their photos right on the spot.
Oh, 호주가 괜찮은데요? 멋있게 나는데.
They are elated to see lifelong memories being captured in a photo.
포토그래프를 너무 잘했어요. 그러니까요, 사진을 잘 나와서요, 좋아요.
Until 3 years ago, this photographer, Kim Chang-hun, was homeless, having lost everything by gambling while studying abroad.
희망 없이 뭐 그냥 절대로 내려간 식으로 이렇게 막 시간만 보내고 살고 뭐 일하고 나서 카지노 가고.
그렇지, 라인에. 까만색 때 라인에.
Kim learned how to see the world from a new perspective through a camera lens by receiving photography classes provided to the homeless.
통해가지고 뭔가 자신감도 얻게 되고 그러면서 이제 사회에 나오는 출구가 되는 거죠.
From people in beautiful hanbok costumes to smiling faces, to Kim, each photo that he takes is a precious asset that helps him heal his past wounds.
저를 춤추게 하는 그런 뭐 꿈이고 희망입니다.
Kim's passion for photography to last a lifetime continues to keep him going.